Hello friends, my name is Hossein. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And here I am available with third part of Indus Valley Civilization 250 MCQ. And in this session, we are going to cover the question from 51 to 75. Hope it will help. So for further part, please subscribe to my channel and like my video. Let's start today's session with one beautiful quote from Rudyard Kipling. Okay, the quote is, "I keep six honest serving men. They taught me all I knew. Their names are what and why and when and how and where and who." So as a student, we should have this type of approach. We should see every aspect with this type of question. So obviously this this type of question will elaborate the further detail from that topic. And obviously it will clear more. So now let's go to the question number one. Who was the first scholar to use the term Indus Valley Civilization? Option A, R.D. Banerjee. Option B, Dayaram Sahni. Option C, John Marshall. Option D, none of the above. Right answer is option C, John Marshall. Now here, Dayaram Sahni was the founder of this Harappa, and R.D. Banerjee is related to Mohenjo-daro. Question number 52. What is the time duration when Indus Valley civilization flourished mainly? Option A, 3000 to 2000 BC. Option B, 2500 to 2000 BC. Option C, 3500 to 2700 BC. Option D, 2500 to 1750 BC. Right answer is option D. Question number 53. A row of six granaries has been found at which location? Option A, Harappa. Option B, Lothal. Option C, Kot Digi. Option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option A, Harappa. Question number 54. Great Bath has been found at which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Chanhudaro. Option C, Harappa. Option D, Mohenjo-daro. Right answer is option D, Mohenjo-daro. Question number 55. Great Granary has been found at which location? Option A, Mohenjo-daro. Option B, Rangpur. Option C, Surkota. Option D, Lothal. Right answer is option A, Mohenjo-daro. Here we have to note that Great Granary's location is Mohenjo-daro and a row of six granary is at Harappa. Question number 56. Double burial of dead body has been found at which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Chanhudaro. Option C, Mohenjo-daro. Option D, Harappa. Right answer is option A, Lothal. Question number 57. Terracotta horse figurines have been found at which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Kot Digi. Option C, Chanhudaro. Option D, Harappa. Right answer is option A, Lothal. Question number 58. City without a citadel has been found at which location? Option A, Mohenjo-daro. Option B, Chanhudaro. Option C, Lothal. Option D, Surkota. Right answer is option B, Chanhudaro. About Chanhudaro, this is in Pakistan, Sindh Prant. Question number 59. Which city was divided into three parts instead of two like others? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Chanhudaro. Option C, Dholavira. Option D, Harappa. Right answer is option C, Dholavira, which is in Gujarat. Question number 60. Which Indus Valley city is located on the Tropic of Cancer? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Dholavira. Option C, Rangpur. Option D, Surkotra. Friends, here, Dholavira is in Gujarat, in the district Kutch. And Kutch is on the line of Tropic of Cancer. Question number 61. Which Indus Valley civilization site is located in Khadirbet Island in the Kutch Desert Wildlife Sanctuary in Great Run of Kutch? So option A, Lothal, option B, Rangpur, option C, Surkota, option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option D, Dholavira. Here we should note that all these four locations are in Gujarat. Question number 62. The site of Dholavira had been discovered in 1967-68 by whom? Option A, Dayaram Sahni, option D, R.D. Banerjee, option C, J.P. Joshi, option D, John Marshall. Right answer is J.P. Joshi, and the full name is Jagatpati Joshi, if any case someone asks or in exam. Question number 63. Port city Lothal is situated on the bank of which river? Option A, Indus, option B, Ravi, option C, Ghagar, option D, Bhogao. Right answer is option D, Bhogao. Which Indus Valley civilization city is well known for its water harvesting system? Option A, Harappa, option B, Mohenjo-daro, option C, Dholavira, or option D, Chanhudaro. Right answer is option C, Dholavira. We should note that the inhabitants of Dholavira created 16 or more reservoirs of varying size. This location falls under run of Kutch. This clearly came in response to the desert climate and condition of Kutch, where several years may pass without a rainfall. A seasonal stream which runs in a north-south direction near site was dammed at several points to collect water. Question number 65. A huge signboard measuring about 3 meters in length containing 10 letters of Indus script has been found at which location? Option A, Lothal, option B, Rangpur, option C, Dholavira, option D, Harappa. Right answer is option D, Dholavira. Now we should note that this could be considered as a world first signboard. Question number 66. Remains of rhinoceros have been found from which location? Option A, Lothal, option B, Rangpur, option C, Chanhudaro, option D, Amri Sindh. Right answer is option D, Amri Sindh. Question number 67. Barley terracotta figure of plough have been found from which location? Option A, Rakhigari, option B, Panavali, option C, Harappa, option D, Mohenjo-daro. Right answer is option B, Banavali. Question number 68. Use of lipstick has been found from which location? Option A, Mohenjo-daro, option B, Chanhudaro, option C, Lothal, option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option B, Chanhudaro. Question number 69. Only in the site without citadel is, I think this question got repeated. So right answer is option D, Chanhudaro. Question number 70. Which is southernmost Indus Valley site? Option A, Alamgirpur, option B, Lothal, option C, Chanhudaro, option D, Daimabad. Right answer is option D, Daimabad. Question number 71. A sculpture of a bronze chariot 65 cm long and 45 cm long and 16 cm wide, yoked to two oxen driven by a man 16 cm high standing in it has been found from which location? Option A, Chanhudaro, option B, Mohenjo-daro, option C, Lothal, option D, Daimabad. Right answer is option D, Daimabad. Question number 72. Largest burial site of Indus Valley civilization with 65 burials found from which location? Option A, Dholavira, option B, Lothal, option C, Daimabad, option D, Fermana. Right answer is option D, Fermana. We should note that Fermana is located in Rohtak district of Haryana. Question number 73. Coffin burial has been found from which location? Option A, Harappa, option B, Mohenjo-daro, option C, Chanhudaro, or option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option A, Harappa. Question number 74. World's earliest attested plot field has been found from which location? Option A, Kalibangan, option B, Harappa, ऑप्शन सी चान्हुदरो, ऑप्शन डी लोथल. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए कालीबंगन विच इज इन राजस्थान. नाउ द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस पार्ट, क्वेश्चन नंबर 75. बोन्स ऑफ कैमल हैज बीन फाउंड फ्रॉम विच लोकेशन. ऑप्शन ए लोथल, ऑप्शन बी सुरकोटड़ा, ऑप्शन सी हरप्पा और ऑप्शन डी कालीबंगन. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी कालीबंगन. ओके फ्रेंड्स, होप आई विल सून कम विथ फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ दिस सीरीज विथ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम 76 टू 100. एंड इफ यू आर नॉट सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल देन आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू सब्सक्राइब. एंड इफ यू आर नॉट सीन प्रीवियस पार्ट देन प्लीज विजिट एंड क्लियर योर कॉन्सेप्ट अबाउट इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन. एंड आई एम श्योर दैट इफ यू कवर ऑल पार्ट ऑफ दिस सीरीज विथ 250 क्वेश्चन then obviously it will cover most of the question which is related to Indus Valley civilization. So I again request you to like my video and share and please subscribe. Thank you.